Hey guys, today we're having an earth war. I'm using that. Oh. I'm also using, here, let me get it out. This mega thing. I bet you thought that it was something else. Thanks. Well, this is called the Big Shock. Because it makes a big shock. Mm. There's Seth.
Hi.
He's in the Megaforce because he's cool. There's Ryder. He's using that junk weapon.
Shut up,
and he's in the Megaforce.
Surprisingly.
Okay, so let's get to it. Alright guys, Seth just finished his intro. I'm going to my split. I'm starting over there. Well, you can see my laser. This is my laser pointer. It's for my laser sight. Well, Seth's over there just finishing his intro in. Go check him out. He's called the Pig Entertainment. I repeat, the Pig... Oink, oink! Pig Entertainment. The Pig Entertainment. Go check him out. He actually, this is going to be his first video. And please go support him on that. Laser. Boop, boop. Well, now we're at my spot, so Ryder's gonna get finished up inside doing whatever he's doing, because Ryder just does stuff, and we're gonna get started. I'll see you then. Right, guys, one more thing. I forgot to tell you. I'm using my Scout Recon class. I got my, of course, my backup pistol. Yeah, I told you the names before. That's it, though. Here, and you're actually attached to my gun right here, since I don't have a GoPro. But you better get me that GoPro, because GoPros make daddy happy, and you know what makes you happy? Videos. Okay, so Ryder is about to start. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, Seth's over there. I don't know if you can see him, but yeah, let's get rolling. As you know, I'm so good at Nerf that I'm good. I'm actually called the good. I got the goods, because I'm the good, and I hope you like that. I don't care if you like that, because it makes me tickle. You know, sometimes when I'm sleeping over at their houses, since they're my best friends, one of my best friends, they come over and tickle me on the forearm. They touch me on the forearm. I bet you thought I was saying something else, you creeps. Okay, well, we're almost there. Whoa! There's a storm. If you guys didn't know, I almost died yesterday. It was really fun. I only slit my wrists 3 times. Just kidding. I didn't. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay? I said I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, we were going tubing and I got almost sucked under a tree, which would hold me down there, and I almost drowned. Near death experience. I bet you like that. Well, I'm gonna start recording when I get to someone to kill, or when I sight someone. All right, I just saw Ryder like 10 seconds later. He's right over there. He's wearing a neon shirt, so it's easy to see him. Look, Ryder just hit in a bush. Oh, look, he's trying to bribe me so I don't kill him.
Dude, I just got here. Just don't kill me.
Are you scared, Ryder?
Yes, yes, yes. Well, allies?
I don't know, guys. Should I ally with him or kill him right here?
Please.
Tough decision. Allies would be useful, but killing would be fun.
Please.
I'll kill him later. Come on, Ryder.
You mean kill him once we kill Seth?
Yeah, we're gonna tune until we kill Seth.
That way.
Keep your distance from me, though.
That's
nice. You need to keep your distance from me.
You know I'm not gonna kill you. Dude, you're the only thing I got. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay. Oh, there's Seth! There he is! We're gonna have two more matches after this. Dead. Betrayal! That was so funny! Whoa, Seth. Dude, stop.
No,
let's do this like men. Okay? Kill each other at the same time. Look. I got a deal. Put your guns down. Good. Put your guns down!
No, you put yours down.
Okay, at the same time. At the same time.